Hey, what starts with a paha and ends with a tihi? Pahati. Open my Jeremy. Yo, there he goes. Well, okay.
Well, actually, follow me this way.
You can ignore that.
Wesley, what's up, man?
Yeah, I've been pushing so I can get my satisfaction.
Dear Dennis Fogarty, it's game day.
How's it going, man?
Let's just see if my card can beat your card.
How's the party?
Get in, man.
Okay!
I would like to take you out to a steak dinner.
The only way I'd ever go out with you is if you were the last man left on Earth.
Hey, Steve!
Yeah?
Come in here.
What do you need?
I need your help.
Hold on.
You're an electrician, right?
Yeah, I'm electrician.
Do you think it's possible to build a time machine?
It is definitely possible, dude. In fact, I already built it, dude. Look right over there. I'm gonna use my Jedi mind powers on you.
Can I get a little help, please?
The last man on Earth is what she wants. The last man on Earth is what she'll get.
Ah!
Dude, did you know that every time a whale has sex, it drops like 40 gallons of semen in the ocean? Oh man, did you know that a possum has 13 nipples arranged in a bullseye pattern? So do you think like whale sperm is like the size of a real tadpole? Or maybe a frog?
Look, Amy, I know how upset you are with me. But I gotta move on. I'm with a real woman now. I know. I know how upset you are with me. I just can't do this anymore. Maybe one more for the road.
Hello?
You remember me?
No.
Are you pregnant?
What?
Thank you. cut us to the future.
Where am I?
Oh, allow me to explain myself. You remember what you said to me at the party?
That I wouldn't date you unless you were the last man left on Earth?
Your wish has been granted.
What?
I'm the last man.
So my friends and family, they're all gone?
Obviously.
Oh, I hate you!
She will be mine.
Whoa, did you guys feel that?
I mean, really, you need to really consider taking some breath mints. I mean, your breath is my point exactly. That, okay, you expect me just to ignore that, whatever. I can live with this because I love you. You're my baby little dog. Sitting into the game, rocking your feelings away. Me and my dog, he likes to stay in this world. Do you like potato chips? Do you like potato chips?
I made it. Timber!
It's gotta be like 107 degrees out here.
Should I roast him?
Right.
Goodbye for now.